for
have
me.
Have you seen the last blockbuster release of 2014, PK?
Unfortunately, I haven't yet watched it, no.
Oh, you haven't?
Not
because,
yet.
You know, there are some controversies which are coming up wherein people are trying to, you know, comment that the religion is being brought into the picture. So as an actor, do you think that it, you know, such things shouldn't be taken into consideration when it comes to a creativity of a filmmaker?
I actually will not be able to comment on एक पर्टिकुलर फिल्म. आप जिस फिल्म की बात कर रहे हैं, अनफॉर्चुनेटली मैंने वो अब तक नहीं देखी है, मैं ज़रूर देखूंगी. आई वोंट कमेंट ऑन अ फिल्म, बट आई कैन से दैट ये चीज़ें आई थिंक बहुत बहुत कॉमन है. एवरी अदर डे यू आर गोना सी दीज थिंग्स हैपनिंग, क्योंकि शायद जब कहानियाँ लिखी जाती है या यू नो प्लॉट बनते हैं, इट्स सो टफ टू कीप सर्टन थिंग्स इन माइंड and yet be restricted, and at the same time aap apna message bhi dena chahte ho. I think it becomes so conflicting all in all. So nobody does it with purpose, I'm sure. So I just think it's something that happens, and it's not deliberate, obviously.
Right. You know, even the censor board is actually going ahead and supporting the film, and they're saying that, you know, we want to go ahead with it and we will not cut anything. So that's a good thing, right? I mean, being apart from the industry, what is your take?
I won't be able to say anything until I actually watch the film, but if that's what they're saying, then I think it's a good thing.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.